day in Mainz, Germany. Gonna take it easy, not go so far today. First stop. Get some more air in my tires. Bike shop close by. Starting out here in Mainz, Germany, riding along the Rhine a bit and going up into the hills. It's gonna be 37, 38 degrees, so pretty hot, especially for this part of the world where it doesn't get those temperatures, but it's a bit of a breeze, I've got lots of water. Just gonna ride, not so hard. Yeah, enjoy being outside even in the heat. Trips to Germany. Between Lombach and Hausen. Actually, Bärstadt comes next. Not too bad with the heat. It's in the mid-90s. I see it's 94 right now. It was up to 98 earlier in the Fahrenheit scale. So, pretty hot. Not too bad. Got my camel back today. Extra water. Put it in the refrigerator in the hotel room and yeah, it's still pretty cold. It's good. It's really good. Bicycle route, which is up above the Rhine, and you can see my video I made earlier this year up above the Rhine and along the Rhine, where I went and visited some different wineries. I'm actually gonna head back to one today, but I'm gonna buy a bottle of wine to take to my good friend John this weekend. in Denver where I'm gonna visit. So riding up along the R3A bike path today in between the vineyards, full green, full of grapes along the Rhine area. Schloss Vollrads. Really cool place. Favorite stop, El Villa.